I like to think about engineering primarily as being intrinsic to human life. Engineering is fundamental to everything we do in society, whether it's transportation, communications, the infrastructure, clean water, healthcare. All of these require an engineer, a computer scientist, who's developed a system, who's modeled a system, who's built a system, tested a system, failed, and then succeeded eventually to provide something of value to society. Who are the real beneficiaries? It's you and me and everybody else in this world, including those engineers. We need to be thinking all the time. We know for certain that our fossil fuel supply is limited. We know for certain that our population is going to continue to increase, particularly in some parts of the world. There's billions of people there that need access to clean energy, that need access to water. How are we going to provide this to humanity in locations where they are? This has to be a local solution. It has a global impact. Because if you don't solve the water problem, not just in this country, but across the world, that's going to lead to war eventually. And this is where I think engineering and science play a role. Now, everything has a cost associated with it. But ultimately, I think it's about the quality of life. I take the field of assistive technology engineering, which is another field that we are launching into right now, which brings together really disparate disciplines. Brings together engineers on the one hand, computer scientists, health and human development biologists, all of them creating devices and processes to help people overcome disabilities, either physical disabilities or cognitive disabilities or just disabilities due to aging. So I really think that if you think about engineering as an enabling discipline, truly I think it's a renaissance discipline. You could be in any field, but if you're willing to think, if you're willing to apply what you've learned, if you're willing to create products and processes to help people, you're in the right place. You have to be an engineer.